tonight to receive a love token for our speaker. He did have to run off because he's a member elsewhere, but we will make sure that it gets to him. So I'm going to ask our finance person to come. And if you would, whatever the Lord places upon your heart, whatever you want to give, we don't have a set number. If you would just bring it to the front, and we will make sure the man of God receives the love token that we have. So stand all over the house with whatever you're going to give.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.